Was up, y'all? Got the game started. Know what to do, but we're heading towards the shrine. Get that first. And got cold as fuck in here. And grab that shrine and start doing. Do that shrine and start doing Rito stuff. What the fuck do you want, bro? I missed. Got it. I do not want that. The horn goes with the wind. That's weird. Nice little cave. Quickly get a bomb flower. Never mind. Any more bomb flowers? Nope. Light of shrine of light nearby. Yes, out of the way. There it is. Oh, and a stable too. Dang, I get this one. Be the easiest one. Oh, that's why. That's why. There's a fucking Gleok just chilling there. Gotta lead my shot a ton. There we go. Gotta kill a nice Gleok. Gotta kill a Gleok one of these days. Just any. An arrow. Take that, that's mine now. Courage. Fail. What are we failing here exactly? Well, not giving me an easy start. Play that. Oh yeah, we just fucking walked around. I didn't like a dumbass. I can't use it there for some odd reason. Got it. I do not want that. I want the thick club. Dude's probably gonna die like a dumbass. Is what it is. You're dead. You deserved it. Five wooden arrows. Here. Nothing. In there, but where? There it is. Knew I would find it. Boom, let's get this. Gonna put you dead center. Definitely not gonna cause any problems. Already causing problems. And then plop. Got it. Confusing, but I guess that's what it's supposed to be. May it bless your light. Quickly go grab that blue one, then head to the Rico. Ooh, 69 shrines. Oh, there. Then I hit that one up there that I can grab, but... You know, fuck it, I'll grab it. Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. That's where we are. Nice. Balance plan. Simple physics. Keep it up like that. And done. That was the easiest shrine. Light a blessing. Huh? Quickly see where Master Koga landed after, you know, we kind of killed him. There's a light right here. So he landed directly on a bunch of building supplies. Okay. Cool. Will do, Miss Statue. Will do. I get this. Fuck it, I'll buy it. Here we go.
That's not fair at all. You know I can handle it. Checking out that huge cloud wouldn't be hard. I could even do it alone. If we don't do anything, the village...
Hmm.
Watch their... Coolant, yeah. F part. Okay. That's something. What have you got to say? A couple of these might be worth it. Weather attack. Do I have any other health up? I don't really got much. I guess I just don't get it. I thought that was an Aerodactyl for a second. Is that what they're called?
Barracuda, that's her name. What's up, ho? How's it going? Hebrew Summit Cave, good. That's where I want. I need these ice keys. Kill you. How fun. Motherfucker, don't. You didn't even touch me! You get back here. I mean, up, Brad, how about me? Yeah, doing good. I'm gonna take that. That was such a... Doing good. Okay day at work. Picked up a sub shift for tomorrow that I kinda don't want to take, but hey, money's money. I'm getting my ass handed to me. Oh, why he fucking lunch like that? Not that broke. Good. I don't know where you work, but after any shift, you need to relax. Is this the cave? This better be the cave. Down here. Ooh. You. Throw a rock at me. My weapon is infused yet? Didn't think so. Throw that, the one of these magical pine cones that I have no idea how they work, but I mean the game said I gotta use it. That's a sick weapon I got. I think it's just a wind cleaver with a shard of Nidra's spike. I don't know why I have it. I just do. I don't like these magic rods eating up my inventory, but I gotta do. That tune. Listening at all. Lone cedar tree. So you want me to look in a forest for a tree? Not just a tree, a specific tree? Sure. Real. Also, kind of the problem is they boost up fire real good. So when you were burning down trees in Breath of the Wild, you do it again. They're bad forest as fuck. Oh. You just killed your friend by lighting him on fire. Good job. Anyways, where's the singular tree I need to find? That one? Those trees? Oh, that one. Okay.
You son of...
What the sign? Oh, there is no sign. Fuck that tree, though. Stupid monster. You made me look bad. You just got your bow? It happens to the best of us. Sure. Herb child. Oh shit, I can't do that? I do this side. Last try. Okay. Worth a shot. Anyways. You're shooting him with the limbs of his dead relatives. That's fucked up. What haven't I done? Is it fucked up? Oh no, more monsters. Did it. Twilin is supposed to be 10. How tall is this fucking bird? He's almost taller than Link. Best teamwork, you two. Yes. Please don't mind that I just technically cut down the tree of your people, but don't worry about that. Link isn't very tall, he's a short king. Yeah, but how tall is... The first thing that came up is how tall is Kevin Hart? When I... Never mind. He's between 4'11 and 5'2. Holy shit. Wow, he actually is short. Oh yeah, Princess Zelda. I'm gonna put away the tape measure. That's what I was saying. I just thought everyone was freakishly tall, not Link being just... No, barely able to reach the top cabinet. What is that? Oh, I gotta... Okay, I gotta do that little parkour thing. Here's kind of an asshole thing I do. My mom and brother are really short. And each time they ask for my help to grab something from the top shelf, you know, they're just like, hey, I need some help. And it's like, help with what? So they've just gotten to the point where they turn to me, go, hey, short person problem. And I'm like, okay. And the struggle. Even when I was short, I would just climb the shelves. To be fair, they probably can't handle like an adult, but still, just learn to climb. And plus, I bet. Yeah, that sounds like something secure. So I might call security. And quickly start a war. Also, our wallets are probably way different, so I couldn't even do that if I tried. You have one of those long ones? Yeah, I don't. I have the same mullet I've been using since junior high. A shitty, realistic camel one. It works. That's about it. Oh, this construct got batted all the way the fuck over there. Do I have a flaming meter? I probably do. Yeah, I have some of these things. Okay, Tulin, you probably don't understand this because you can fly, but I cannot. So, see you up there. I think I'm fighting all those constructs. You must be out of your mind. I'm taking this as high as it'll take me, and then I'm jumping off. I don't think I've actually ever done this legit. I think I just used a flying machine and got up there. I'm getting really higher than I thought. I'm also grabbing that shrine. You know, you do it this way. Use zonai stuff. Wrong way, Link. Mother!
fucker!
Okay, good. I thought he was gonna teleport me back. I was like, no. Tulin, I don't care.
I mean, I don't think anyone has, like, good concept of how to use Zonai stuff. I just made that flying machine. I just made a flying machine that I saw on TikTok, and I've been... I mean, I can't show you it, but I've been using it ever since. And then I duped a bunch of Zonai and upgraded. I just pushed you off. Bye bye. I don't think it's supposed to. There we go. I duped a bunch of Zonai till I had full battery. I'm a dirty little cheater, I don't care. Guess I gotta arrow this. Guess I gotta wing this arrow. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? That did not work. Oh, I think I... can I recover from this? HMO5 cheater? Exactly. Oh, the wing made it too fat to go through. And there goes my arrows. There goes my life. Never mind. Oh, where was Zelda? There you are, my little bird friend. I fucking press X. I don't know why that happened. I mean, I guess that's what happened when you played chicken. There might be a sound effect to your liking. Exclamation mark miss. There you go. There you go. It is a boat. Wow, they can fly. Train on the water, boat on the track. Come. Zelda, what happened to your voice? Obviously, Zelda. I don't know what happened to her, but that fella must have broken something. You sound like Chipmunk. The line of ship soaring. I don't know. I. If you don't mind, I'm just going to use my teleportation powers. You'll follow, right? Tulin, where are you, buddy? There you are. See, I knew you would follow me. Just documenting this. I'll look at it later, but what? Actually, I should kind of fight you. You got a big horn. I should not have said that. Hey, we'll keep it anyways. What a big horn you got, step construct. There we go. What is a Korok doing down there? What? There you go. Good shot, Tulin. Please, God, don't make him fall. As I almost made him fall. Oh, that's a better bow than I currently have. My construct bow. There we go. Wrong one. There you go. I still gotta get pants. How do you want me to get up there? Just like I had to go over there. But I gotta go. Sometimes you gotta go left to go up. That's kind of useful. I'm with. That's a big boy. That's why I made one of these. Never had to worry about anything since. Ask me how I got my license. I got it from the back of a Cracker Jack box. Okay, I guess we're in for that one. Did it park? It parked. Really, you can't even take care of these guys. They're so... There you go. I hope, I hope. Off to that way we go. I hope, I hope. Off to that way we go. I hope. I do not like how this is falling. That was a fucking dumb idea. You know what? I'm gonna make it work. I should have done recall. Shouldn't have done whatever this was. Well, yo, I see a bomb. I have to do something. I don't trust half these time bombs. Well, there it goes. Oh, here it is. Come on, shoot it in the eye. Well, I died. What kind of bow is that? I do not... What kind of bow is that? Mighty Construct bow? Okay.
Alright, anyways, there you are, beautiful.
Well, I think I gotta use one of these anyways. So long, beautiful. Seems like a good spot. The material doesn't seem good, but hey, you work with what you got. Go. Made something I've always wanted. A magical time bomb. I was using this one. Plus what? I should probably go down there. But... aiming for the stars. Too bad they're shooting stars, because I'll get hit. There's a shine of light up here. Oh, there it is. Oh, I see how you get it. Okay. You don't freeze. Don't tell me what to do. You're basically an egg compared to me. Find the bird child out. He's gotta know his place to a war veteran like me. I'm quickly gonna, well, yeah, I'm gonna pop down and get another heart. Shit. Do not release that arrow. Okay. Just stay right here, Tool, and I'll be back in a second. Just going to get some cigarettes. I'll be back soon, don't worry. What the fuck is wrong with me tonight?
Oh, I can do that one just fine, but when it's millions of feet into the air, I'm gonna face plant. Yeah, come on. Come on, bird boy. Where do I go next? Oh, that way. I kind of forgot how to enter this temple. Do I have to go in from the top? Or is there just like a hole on in the side that I have to enter until I find it? Oh, there's the entrance. That's not an entrance. Oh, fuck. Oh, I do have to enter.
Leave it to me.
A wind temple. Neither made out of wind or a temple. I think Tulin watches too much anime. Yeah, he believes he can take on the world by himself.
Really does.
Huh. Now I just imagine Tulin like charging up with Kamehameha, and all he does is like push it out and a bunch of wind goes. He must be a fan of The Last Airbender. I got the power of wind and anime on my side. Somewhere we can open it.
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck.
Why would you do that?
Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open.
It should? So even if we do this, we're not guaranteed a way in.
My words.
Nothing suggests. Yeah. I remember that one. You know, it might work, it might not work. I don't really remember the specifics. I built this temple while I was drunk. What we did back in the old ages, you won't understand. I hate how that works. Come here, bird boy. That's your new name, bird boy. Oh, Tulin heard us bullying him. He stopped shouting his powers. Started making grunts. Young bird child, I don't know what I need. Fish boy in the water. Yeah, but that one was a man. Fish man. Mermaid man.
still fish. We'll forever be fish boy in all our hearts.
Oh, when he does his smile in the DLC with the flashback, the little sided smile, so cute. I thought I tripped that wire. A lot of people actually called boy.
Fair.
I can see it being more of a term of endearment than belittling. Oh, I'm on the completely wrong side. Actually, I'm on the right side. Except because of that gate.
Made that.
What the? Nope. Stop.
He made me fly. The ruby rod.
Back.
When I get a couple large zonite charges.
For a second, I thought it wouldn't open it. I thought it was gonna be a weird little Tears of the Kingdom quirk. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Stupid me. Good night, Poe. Oh, shit. Yeah, have a good night, Poe. I'll see you around. Yeah, I can do that. But I'm handling enemy. Anyone's an enemy lore. You're just a whole ass cannon. I'm gonna slip and fall. I knew it. I don't have a weapon. He's right behind me. Fuck. Back off. I have to need that. I actually needed one of those icicles. How did that one die? Hulan, you getting bloodthirsty again? Oh, there's icicles in here. Tumar. I don't know how the fuck I hit him in the eye from the back of the head. Yes, and it's the one I kind of forgot how to get. Oh, I can't carry any more melee weapons? Let's try it. Let's go do this. I see that green. There we go. I didn't even make it up that far. Where's my flitter? We gotta slide all the way down to the end. Yeah, I see it. Wow, this is the easiest temple. That's what happens when you put the temple in the sky. It's just fucking zip zap dumb. Yeah. Should be. I'm quickly going to grab a drink for myself. I'm all out. See y'all in a second. Alright, I'm back. See, that was quick. That was quick. Just gonna fly there. Make it easier. Does it open? Oh hey, it actually does open.
This is where the real battle begins.
They must be what's causing the blizzard. We've got to take it down.
Kind of forgot to do that last time.
This wind is so strong. Don't get blown away, Link.
Don't tell me what to do, boy. Okay, I'm too far. Electric and ice, no fire. Should have really made a quick stop to Death Mountain before this.
Hey,
yes, it did. There we go. Oh no, he's back again. And he can make a whirlwind. I don't. You do. You're really not, though. There you go, the easiest boss in Tears of the Kingdom. Give me that. Thirteen heart. Let's go.
Tulin, my brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King. He thought he could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found, my secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden, I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish. Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to fight the Demon King. Rauru gave us secret stones, powerful objects that enhanced our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and her request would define Marito's mission in the future.
Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Rito.
And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Rito Village. But there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Tide's request. Fight the Demon King with the Swordsman Link.
So it's my mission to fight the Demon King with you? Link! This is so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission, and it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this! I'll happily take this secret stone!
Oh no, he can clone himself. He is a weeb.
You can use that ring to call on my power anytime, all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad.
Do we hear that? This ain't mine. Wow, snow melts. They got some rebuilding to do, because I don't know, but I think most of that wood would be fucked with all that water. He did it.
Hmm.
Nice bow. Did your father make it for you? No, that's stupid. Vow of Tulin, Sage of Wind. Proof of the Vow of Tulin, Sage of Wind. Use it to summon or dismiss the Avatar of Tulin. You want to go that way. You want to go to the shooting range. See if anything's there, and I'll call it a night. I turned you off for a reason. Oh shit, look at all those cons. There you are. I took them. Well, give me a hearty salmon. I kind of need that. Shit.
Oh, I thought you were one. Look at this guy's little challenge. Just 20 rings. I played Super Mario 64 before. Ooh, okay, that was close. Ooh, okay, that was kind of hard. Quickly land. Homie's gone. You got Gorons here? There's a shop here, huh? Chakalaka. Weapon.
Ha ha!
bow. New weapon. Okay, well, that's all. Save one more time, because I do not trust that first save, and that's just how I am. Especially with stream saves, because I don't want to do that shit again. That would kill my love for the game super fast. Anyways, none of my people are alive, and I don't feel like, not too random. But anyways, I'll be live Friday. I don't know what we'll do Friday. We'll probably just run around, because, yeah, work. Anyways, logging off. Have a good night, y'all. See you around.